x, because x multiplied by x is x squared, 3. Therefore, two numbers that multiply is 3. 3 multiplied by 1 is 3. Plus. Plus plus is plus. Or minus minus is plus. Let's try. Let's analyze if it is correct. Like this. X multiplied by minus 1 here. X multiplied by minus 3 here. Minus 1 minus 3 is minus 4. Equal. Therefore, it is correct. Therefore, like this. Like this. Equal 0. Multiplication. Therefore, this factor equal 0, or this factor equal 0. Minus 3 here. Therefore, change the sign. Plus 1 or 1. Finish.